hi everybody, and welcome to another Parent Taught Sing-Along Time with Powell River United Church. It's really great to see you. And here we are on the fourth week of Advent, and today it's all about love, or this week I should say. Christmas is getting so close when we're going to celebrate Jesus' birth. You can see up on our wreath that we have put a flame on another candle. So we've lit another candle. We started with hope, then we had peace, then we had joy, and now on the fourth week, we light a candle for love. So let's do our candle lighting Advent song, okay? Ready? Light one candle for hope, one bright candle for God brings hope to every heart. God comes, light one candle for peace, one bright candle for peace. God brings peace to every heart. God comes, light one candle for joy, one bright candle for joy. Every nation will find salvation. Comes to us in the tiny baby Jesus. It's very exciting. Do you still have your jingle bells? Did you make some jingle bells with me a few weeks back? Let's sing Jingle Bells again, and then we're going to also do Jingle Bell Rock. Okay, we're going to have two Jingle Bell songs. So if you have your bells, you can ring your bells while we're singing. Okay? All right. This is kind of a fun song.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing, a bushel of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun.
Doing. I'm glad you're singing along with me. Okay, I have a story to share with you. We've been talking about this story the last few weeks, the story about baby Jesus being born. Here's another version of it in this book. It's called A Child Was Born, a First Nativity Book by Grace Macaron and illustrated by Sam Williams. Illustrated means the pictures. A child was born, it's called. Long ago, there was a tax on each man's worth. Here's the town. So each returned to the place of his birth. Mary and Joseph arrived at night in a city asleep and locked up tight. Tired and worn, they went to the inn. No room for her, no room for him. Instead, they slept in a shed, straw for a bed, with a mare, a cow, a ewe, and a sow. A ewe is a sheep. A newborn cried. His mother sighed. Shepherds feared as angels appeared. Hearing news of joy, the birth of a boy, the shepherds set off to visit the child asleep in a trough. For For all they had seen, for all they had heard, they thanked the Lord, then spread the word. And three wise men traveled far by the light of a star. To bring gifts for a king and to celebrate his glorious birth. This child was born to save the earth. Was a nice story. Okay, we're gonna sing another Christmas song all about Jesus being born. Whoops, I dropped one of my songbooks. Okay, this one is called O Come All Ye Faithful. Let's do one more song to close off, okay? We wish you a Merry Christmas. How about that one? Pretty soon it's going to be Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Yes, Merry Christmas to you and to all your family. And I look forward to seeing you next time. Take care and bye for now.